Hello, this is NanoDano at DevDungeon.com with some tips on using JetBrains PyCharm 2016.2.3. It is personally my favorite IDE for editing Python code. Open file tabs can be moved by right-clicking on a tab and selecting the tab placement option. I prefer to set the tab location to the left when I have a lot of files open. When there is a colored squiggly under your text or a light bulb tip appears on the left, use Alt plus Enter to pull up the suggested fixes. When debugging, you can see the values of variables in line with the source code. Use the Python console when you need to test something out quickly. You can search for keywords in the Settings window. For example, searching for IPython shows us there's an option to use IPython in the console when available. Turn on line numbers. File, Settings, Editor, General Appearance, Show Line Numbers. I also prefer to show whitespace and show method separators. Control Shift Plus and Control Shift Minus will expand and collapse all code blocks. Do it without the shift using only Control Plus and Control Minus to expand or collapse the block of code where your cursor is. You can create multiple cursors by holding the Alt key and clicking. This is useful for modifying multiple lines at once. Home, End, and Control Forward and Backward will each be relative to its own line. When working on large projects, the Favorites panel, or Alt 2, can be a huge time saver. For example, if you have a really large project, it helps to create a favorite list for each ticket or bug fix you are working on. Add files relevant to that issue to the favorites list named after that ticket. When you have to switch between issues or go back to one a few weeks later, those bookmarks will save a lot of time. You can also add all open files to a favorites list at one time. On the right side, there is a database panel where you can browse and manipulate your database. This is perfect for doing web application development. When you want to leave yourself a reminder, use the tag #todo/your comment. Not only will PyCharm highlight it in a special color, but you can use the to-do panel, or Alt 6, to see all of the to-dos in the entire project at a quick glance. You can change the theme by going to File, Settings, Appearance and Behavior, Appearance, Theme. I prefer the Darkula theme, as it is easier on the eyes because it is not as bright. You can use the project view to see all the files in your project, or the structure view to see classes with their properties and values. You can sort them as they are written in the code or alphabetically. Quickly comment or uncomment an entire line by pressing Control/\, or the key with the question mark. If multiple lines are highlighted, they will all be commented or uncommented together. Shift+\ will delete an entire line and also store it in your clipboard. You can then paste that line as if you performed a cut. Control\ will bring up the code completion helper. It will automatically pop up when it is needed, but if it disappears and you want to bring it up manually, use Control\. You can see all the available keyboard shortcuts under File, Settings, Keymap. You can keybind just about every action available. Run a file by right-clicking on the open file name, the open text editor, using the menu option at the top, or using the keyboard shortcut which is shown in the menus. Those are the tips that I have for now. If you found this video useful, please subscribe to the channel, check out devdungeon.com, and leave a comment.